Hi everyone, so I will be talking about Charmed Reboot Episode 8 called Bugaboo. I'm sorry that I'm in a rush, but I promised that I will make a review for this series and I will keep this promise. So I will try my best to make a review for every episode as best I can. For this episode, I wouldn't say it's as action-packed. This episode is more about intel, more about information about the characters and the story rather than action. But there's still some things that happen in that episode. Mel meets up with Jada again and finds out that she just wants to recruit her for something called the Sarkana. And basically, Sarkana are a group of rebel witches who want to save the world. They're considered vigilante witches, but they have their own way of doing things. Charity knows about Sarkana, and basically Charity, or the elders in general, they think they're evil because of what happens to Fiona. Fiona, which we learn later on in the episode from Harry, is Charity's younger sister, or Charity's sister, I forgot if it's younger. Something happened with her, and basically the elders have a bad taste for Sarkana and thinks they're evil, and Sarkana doesn't like the elders, so they don't like each other. With Maggie, she continues going out with Parker. To her, Parker has an autoimmune disease. What she doesn't know is that Parker is half demon, half human. Parker's father, Alistair, wants their DNA, and Parker has a plan to get their DNA. With this episode, Maggie finds an internship for a dating app, which turns out to be run by demons who want to mate with humans and feed off of them. Interesting. For Macy, she finds out that Gavin, or Galvin, I feel like I don't know the real name because what I see online or what I see from the show is Gavin, but then from the character profiles, it's Galvin, and I don't know, people keep saying go back and forth, Gavin and Galvin, but you know what, I'm just gonna call him Galvin. Macy wants to go on with her life, her love life, and finds out that Galvin is single again. Later on in the episode, we find out that Macy joins the app that Maggie introduces her to, and shit happens. Turns out that the guy that Macy is seeing is actually one of the demons in the app. I really love Macy in this episode. She's a strong, very educated individual. I've grown very fond of her. She knows what she wants. She wants Galvin. The end of the episode, we find out that Galvin gets hit by a car. What? We find out that Maggie gives some plasma along with Macy, but Maggie wanted to originally give her plasma to help Parker. And in the end, we also find out that Macy also gave some plasma as well, so it kind of works in Parker's favor. I feel like Parker is good, along with Jada. And in this episode, we find out that she's not necessarily evil. Mel is basically conflicted with which side to choose. Should she choose the elders, or should she choose her own path with the Sarkana, with Jada? In the end, a Charity told her to join Sarkana, try to spy on them. But we don't know what Mel chooses in her heart yet. I have to rush through this, so if I mumble jumble about all this episode, I'm sorry. There is a shout out to P3 in this episode, which is kind of cool. One thing that kind of made me smile in this episode was the fact that we see more Asian characters, particularly in the dating app. It just sucks that they're demons, but I don't care because I got to see Asian faces. Yeah, Asian representation. I love that as each episode goes by, we see the sisters' development as in characters. We get to see their growth. And I love that. I know that a lot of people think that this episode is just rushed, and a lot of the episodes actually are just rushed. I get that, but keep in mind, because the Charmed reboot has been picked up for a full season, I think they're gonna, later on in the future episodes, they're gonna start slowing things down. I'm very excited and interested to see where this show would take us, and I guess we'll see. It definitely seems like it is getting better, to me at least, and in my eyes. I don't know how everyone else feels. Some people hate it still, but I feel like it is getting a little better. What did you guys think? Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you think this episode was rushed? Do you want more from this series? Let me know down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later.